What's going on, guys? County Gaines back here again. So there we got Mozzik. This is Patrolla and Kriminela. So Mozzik is obviously an Albanian rapper, guys. I've subbed to him a long time ago. Been reacting to a good few Albanian different songs, guys. A good few different Albanian rappers as well. So, you know, one of my loyal subscribers asked me to react to this. And actually, I've been waiting to do this, guys, for a day. Just because I couldn't do it last night because the Super Bowl was on and I had to react to that, guys. So I appreciate the love and support and patience getting these songs out, guys, because it just takes a little bit of time to get all these to, you know what I mean, to come out as good as hopefully they come out on video, guys. So this one should be crazy, guys. Mozzik, Albanian rapper. Let's get straight into it, man. Like the video for the algorithm. Comment down below what you guys want to see next. Also subscribe. Love you guys all. And let's get it, man. Mozzik, Patrolla and Kriminela.
Aziki, baby.
Hey. Jeez. Police and criminals. Oh, I can tell this is gonna be sick. Oh, this is one of the hardest beats I've ever heard. Hold on a second, guys. Listen to this. Guys, put in your headphones, listen to this beat. Man, this is a beast. This beat, everything, his flow, beast. Holy crap! Holy crap, this is epic, dude. Kurwa. This is epic. Bro, first of all, these guys got money for days. He's got the Lambo being chased by the police car. You know what I mean? In Albania, these guys run shit, guys. Let's keep it real, man. In Albania, they're the kingpins, guys. You know what I mean? Oh my god! Holy crap. God damn. Oh my god, the beat, bro. This guy's, oh, we're going back, guys, I don't care. Ledri Vula was one of my favorite Albanian rappers before, guys. But now it's gotta be Mozzik, man. This is crazy. Bro, this is tough. Oh, we're switching up the beat. Oh, we switched up the beat. Oh my god. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna be honest, like, Albanian rap slaps so hard. In my opinion, right now, it's probably better than English rap. You know what I mean? A lot of people hate me for saying that shit, but British rap, like, has been, obviously, is the dopest, guys, in Europe, is, you know. But this is on the same level, if not, you know, a little bit better. Like, bro, this is just insane. I've never heard beats like this, flow like this. I wish I had subtitles to know what this man was saying. You know what I mean? I might have to start learning Albanian or something, but this is crazy. Johanni kar për mu, mu më rritë të roga. Por ju folin veç dosat për mu bota. Kudo kom njerës, kontrola, Europa. Shokat, shoka, bloka, droga, Shqipnia, Londra, connection, shumë fo. This really looks like Eastern Europe, guys. You know what I mean? This looks like Czech Republic, Slovakia. You know what I mean? I love it. Ziki, ziki, yo, tu po hit ma city, yo. Cirin, ziki, e triki, e nuk ndoj deri tiki, yo. Chill, qa ju gjetu biri, biri. Yo, look how many G wagons, bro. This man has like 10 G wagons. This is unbelievable, guys. I'm not gonna lie. This is unbelievable. This is one of the best songs I've ever heard, guys. From Albanian rap for sure. God, this is epic, dude. Look at that car, too. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. The violin in the background with the slapping 808. Oh my god, this is unbelievable. This is one of the best beats I've ever heard in my life. It's like, sheesh.
I write a lot of essays for.
What else can I say, guys? Absolutely slaps, man. So yeah, Mozzik right now is my favorite rapper, guys. I'm not gonna lie, my favorite rapper out of Albania. That was absolutely insane. Hope you guys liked that as well, guys. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, guys. Leave in the comments down below what you guys want to see next. I know my Albanian fan base as well, guys. Only 100 or so heavy, not super heavy, guys, but I appreciate the love and support as well, guys. You know what I mean? And yeah, guys, we'll be reacting to a lot more in the future. Love you guys all, and peace.